And the bass just running,
Goal scorer's goal, scored by number 10, Ansley Warner.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, our concession stand is open. To satisfy all your cravings, please head toward the baseball field at the north end of the stadium. The concession is located between the softball and the baseball field. Gulf Shores Lady Dolphins would like to thank this year's team sponsors. Island Air Conditioning, York Corp, LLC, Farrell Family Dentistry, Ice House, Coastal Alabama Insurance, Souvenir City, Heritage Electric, Diamond Jewelers, Gulf Shores News, Jeans Floor Coverings, Elite by the Beach, Donna Savage, Gulf Business Incorporated, and Coastal Medical. Thank you for your support of Lady Dolphins Soccer.
Jesus, Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA.
To a better one, let all the things that we've overcome bring all to us, Christ. Me and you, we can hold this out. Only you understand how I'm feeling. Yeah. And I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge your destiny. Yeah. Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. It's my darling, you and I take over the world. One step at a time, just you and I, just you and I. You're the only one, just like the sun. One step at a time, just you and I, just you and I. Let's get drunk and reminisce about the day. We were broke, not getting paid. Taking trips at the weekend, when I would drop down to see her. We would paint the town. Too many shots I'll be passing out. Cause I can never keep on. But now I'm puking open. I know I can tell you anything. You won't judge, you're just listening. Yeah. Cause you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Cause my darling, you and I take over the world. With one step at a time, just you and I. Just you and I. You're the only one. It was high just like the sun. One step at a time, just you and I. Just you and I. I'm tired of chasing paper, staring at the screen. I'm saving up for weeks now, just to get to you, my dear. I know you're far from my home. This ain't no weekend bar. And oh, my heart grows fonder. Must be city love, is my darling, you and I. Take over the world, one step at a time, just you and I. Is my darling, you and I. Take over the world, one step at a time, just you and I. Just you and I. Cause you're the only one, brings light just like the sun. One step at a time, just you and I. Yeah, one step at a time, just you and I. Yeah, one step at a time, just you and I.
Let me stand, cold gray killing my right hand. Watching you sleep in the evening light, resting up for a long, long night. Cause when the sun goes down, we'll be through. And when the sun goes down, we'll feel alright. When the sun sinks down over the water, everything gets hotter when the sun goes down, yeah. All day long, just taking it easy. Laying in a hammock where it's nice and breezy. And sleeping long the night before. But when the sun goes down, we'll be back. When the sun goes down, we'll be through. sun goes down. Is it feeling all right when the sun sinks down?
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, in between the women's game and men's game, tonight we'll be honoring our seniors, both of the women's team and of the men's team, so please stick around.
Lights come on, everybody's screaming, lighters in
Thank you.
first gross goal scored by number 10, Ansley Warner.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
Final score, Gulf Shores 2, Baldwin County 0. For Gulf Shores, victory! Please stay with us as we honor our seniors in between the women's game and the men's game. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to tonight's Gulf Shores High School Senior Soccer Recognition Night. This year's senior class has worked hard over the past 4 years to change the culture of Gulf Shores soccer. Both groups have helped earn Gulf Shores its first ever trip to the state finals in 2023 and hope to repeat that feat this year to bring home our first two blue maps in Gulf Shores soccer history. Our seventh-ranked girls are currently 14-5-4 and have already clinched the Region 1 championship. Our sixth-ranked boys are currently 15-6-1 and will play on Friday to lock down a second consecutive region championship. Both teams are filled with students who have excelled academically and athletically, and we look forward to seeing them change their world in the years to come. And now, our senior Lady Dolphins. Remy Busby, escorted by her dad, Scott Busby, mother, Brandy Busby, and sister, Wynn Busby. Remy has played 3 years of soccer and has been a leader, has won the Leadership Award from Spring Hill, as well as the Missouri Valley Athletic Scholarship. Her future plans include to attend University of West Florida and major in psychology, and then go on to law school. One of Remy's favorite memories was when Coach Ward made them run, but they collectively decided to walk. It didn't prove beneficial for the team, as they just had to run more. Ladies and gentlemen, Remy Busby. Mariana Cervantes. Mariana is escorted by her mother, Bernice Cervantes, and her siblings, Victoria and Ruben Cervantes. She's been playing 4 years of high school soccer, including two club seasons. An honor roll student, she's also a patient care tech and a full ride to SUSCC. Other activities include international and HOSHA. She plans to attend Southern Union to further her academic and athletic career in hopes of becoming a travel nurse or a flight nurse and traveling the world. Mariana remembers blasting music on the bus with both teams after the Final Four win last year. Ladies and gentlemen, Mariana Cervantes. Kenzie Gianna Grosso is escorted by her mom, Nikki Walsh, her dad, Jared Gianna Grosso, and her stepdad, Bill Walsh. Kenzie has played 4 years of soccer and is on the honor roll. She's a Diamond Dolls for 4 years and plans to attend Coastal Alabama Community College to study nursing and one day become a travel nurse. Her fondest memory is going to the state championship and having the opportunity to play for the state championship title. Ladies and gentlemen, Kenzie Gianna Grosso! Jocelyn Maldette. Jocelyn is escorted by her mother, Dana, and her father, Lonnie. She's participated in 4 years of soccer and is an honor roll student. She's also participated in cheerleading and Diamond Dolls. Attending Mississippi State University and furthering her education there, she's going to state. She remembers going to state last year and getting the opportunity to go again this year. Ladies and gentlemen, Jocelyn Maldette. Madison Marshall. Madison is escorted by her mother, Jennifer Marshall. She's played 14 years of soccer, and she was a varsity captain. As well, she was also the varsity volleyball captain and earned all-region honors and first-team all-state honors in volleyball this year. Her future plans include attending the University of West Florida. Ladies and gentlemen, Madison Marshall! Maggie Myers. Maggie is being escorted by her mom, Adrian Myers, and her dad, Thomas Myers. Maggie has participated in soccer for 5 years. She's also a volleyball player and a basketball player. And her future plans include becoming an elementary school teacher and basketball coach. Ladies and gentlemen, Maggie Myers! Bailey Oldham. Bailey is escorted by her father, Bradley Oldham, and her mother, Heather Oldham. She's participated in soccer for 4 years. She's an honor roll student, an all-around excellence in visual arts, an academic excellence in advanced placement, U.S. history, environmental science achievement award, and an ACT plus 25 club. She's also participated in Gulf Shores School's Red Ribbon Week Leader and Representative in 23-24, National Honor Society President, the Patient Care Technician Internship, National English Honor Society Member, as well as National Mathematics Honor Society Member and Environmental Club President. Bailey's future plans include attending Auburn University's Honors College to study biomedical sciences, and she plans to study at UAB's School of Medicine to pursue her dream of becoming an OBGYN. Ladies and gentlemen, Bailey Oldham! Alyssa Thompson. Alyssa is escorted by her grandmother, Rhonda Thompson, her grandfather, Bobby Thompson, and her sister, Isabella Thompson. Alyssa has played 1 year of soccer, and her accolades include going to the Final Four in basketball and winning the area championship for both basketball and soccer. Her future plans include attending college and getting her business degree so she can become a very successful real estate agent, and as she puts it, have lots of money. Ladies and gentlemen, Alyssa Thompson. Ansley Warner. Ansley is escorted by her father, Aaron Warner, and her mother, Amber Warner. Ansley has played soccer for 11 years, and her accolades include All-County Soccer Player for the past 3 years while playing varsity soccer, Alabama All-State Honorable Mention in 2023 with 2 Final Four appearances, and she's working on a third. Currently leading the team in goals and assists with 31 goals and 15 assists, she's also the Vice President of DECA, Vice President of the Photography Club, and Varsity Basketball for the team's first Final Four appearance in school history. Her future plans include playing soccer at Southern Union Community College with plans to transfer to Auburn University to obtain a degree in engineering. She states her favorite memory was when the seniors put little boy swim trunks on and had a water balloon fight during summer soccer practice. Ladies and gentlemen, Ansley Warner! Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our senior women one more round of applause. And now for the men's senior, Jasper Colbert. Jasper is escorted by his mother, Shay Calvert, his grandmother, Dottie Lewis Ferris, and his brother, Cassius Calvert. Jasper has played soccer for 15 years and is the varsity captain, as well as a basketball player and an international club member. He plans to play college soccer at Huntington. Ladies and gentlemen, Jasper Calvert! Brian Nunez Fuentes. Brian is escorted by his mom, Sandra Fuentes, and his dad, Joel Nunez. Brian has played 12 years of soccer, and his accolades include senior captain of the soccer team. He plans on pursuing a lineman career. Ladies and gentlemen, Brian Nunez Fuentes. Talon Galvin. Talon is escorted by his mother, Lindsay Croft, his stepdad, Conrad Croft, his sister, Aubrey Galvin, and his dad, Cesar Galvin. Talon has played soccer for 15 years. His accolades include first team All-State, North, South. He was awarded a senior varsity captain, an All-Star MVP. His future plans include playing soccer at Southern Union for 2 years, and then playing professional soccer. Ladies and gentlemen, Talon Galvin. Noah Guthrie. Noah is escorted by his mother, Rebecca Guthrie, his dad, John Guthrie, and his sisters, Leah and Emma Guthrie. Noah has played soccer for 4 years. His accolades include GCAT Student Athlete nominee, and he's a wrestler of 4 years as a state qualifier and twice as a state placement. He plans on attending Auburn University for architecture. Ladies and gentlemen, Noah Guthrie. Evan Cullen. Evan is escorted by his mother, Deanna Cullen, and father, Jeff Cullen, and sister, Maya Cullen. Evan has played 4 years of varsity soccer. His future plans? Going to trade school to learn multiple trades and seeing where the future takes him. Ladies and gentlemen, Evan Cullen. Brian Oriana. Brian is escorted by his father, Edwin Oriana, and his mother, Maria Garcia, and his sister, Kay Lee Oriana. Brian has played 4 years of soccer and plans to attend Auburn University and major in computer science. Ladies and gentlemen, Brian Oriana. Lucas Pruitt. Lucas is escorted by his dad, John Pruitt, and his mother, Melanie Pruitt. Lucas has played 2 years of soccer. As well, he's a football state champion this year. He plans to attend Coastal Alabama Community College and pursue statistics in database administration and engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Lucas Pruitt. Kyle Simmons. Kyle is escorted by his mother, Wendy Simmons, and grandfather, Paul Hollingsworth. Kyle has been playing soccer since he was 5 and playing for Gulf Shores for 4 years. He's a Math Honor Society and a prom king. He's also a 4-year football player, and he plans to attend Auburn University and major in engineering. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Simmons. Matias Sequeira. Matias is escorted by his mother, Dominique Sequeira, and Sully Willard. Matias has played for 2 years. He's the Millsaps Presidential Scholarship Award winner, as well as a basketball player, and plans to play basketball and attend Miltzer University. Ladies and gentlemen, Matias Sequeira. And finally, Clausen, the real deal. Clausen is escorted by his mother, Cindy Deal. Clausen is the basketball manager as well as the soccer manager. His nickname is The Real because of his last name, Deal. He also plans to attend South Alabama in the fall. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Clausen, the real deal. And gentlemen, before you go, Coach Norton wrote a few words to say to you, and I've had the privilege now to read them to you. From Coach Norton, I feel so blessed to have been able to coach you for almost all of you guys for all. I feel so blessed to have been able to coach almost all of you guys since your freshman year, to watch you grow, mature, and develop into fine young men, as well as a championship caliber soccer team. It has been truly amazing. I can't wait to see what you become as you progress into the next phase of your lives. Thank you for buying into the vision that the coach has laid before you and also committing to achieve success. I can only hope that I have been as much of a positive influence in your lives as you have been in mine. I love you all and good luck in the future. Coach Norton. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give our men's seniors and our women's seniors one more round of applause. Thank you.
was young. But the love we struck as men was enough. Then we grew up, started to touch, and the kiss underneath the love on the back of the bus. Oh no, your daddy didn't like me much. She didn't believe me when I said you were the one. Every day, she found a way out of the pool on the snake collar. She used to meet me on the inside. I saw you with a sign, no, I said. And every day, you know that we cried through the back streets of a man or a bed. Baby, you know I just wanna be tonight. We can go anywhere, we can drive down to the coast, drop in the suit, in my hand, come with me, yeah. You know anything, what I'm not sure you took your whole life, if you can find me. My love is yours, if you're in the team, yeah. And it's hard to say, for the better, yeah. So come away, start a dream, start a new life, together in a different place. Love is how hard these ideas came to be, so baby, I know.
Ladies and gentlemen, the starting lineup for the men's Gulf Shores soccer team tonight. Freshman Jordan Simon, sophomore Ethan Carreas, senior Jasper Calvert, senior Talon Galvin, senior Brian Nunez, senior Evan Cullen, and senior Lucas Pruitt. And senior Brian Doriana, senior Kyle Simmons, senior Mateus Sakata, and senior Noah Guthrie. Thank you.
Congratulations, man. I like the hat.
Thank you.